Hi, today it's spring greens, stir frying. Well, we'll see what it comes out like. So, heat up a wok. Here we go. Wok. Some oil. I don't think you need too much oil actually with woks. You're supposed to have very much, probably too much. Okay, anyway, I've chopped up an onion here. I'm going to shove straight in. Actually, I think we're supposed to wait for that to get hot. Oh, doesn't all these silly rules, you know, I mean, it's shove that in there. Onion. My light there. Where's my light? Okay, so shoving some spring greens. How they do these cooking programs. But stir fry is literally nice and soft. You see that? They're sort of just onion and the spring greens at the moment. That's going in there. I'm going to be really daring. I'm going to put two types of onion here. There's sort of this idea, you know. There's no any rigidity with cooking. Just sort of, it's all about enjoying yourself, isn't it? So I'm going to put other onions in as well. So, you know, you've got regular onions in. Just, you know, shove in some more. You know, make it, look at that, beautiful. Sort of a duel, of a duet of onions. Let that go there. And then this is the lovely thing, a nice, got a nice pepper here. Very important with food, you know, to get the colours. So, food should be like appetizing to look at as well as to eat. You know, you look at it, you think, oh, yum yum. Shove in the yellow peppers. I've got this sort of strange, lovely spoon I found. It's a great sort of for cooking. Let's just shove some more of those peppers in. Because I don't want to be hungry. Tossing it. So you know, this time of year you get these. This is lovely local Sussex spring greens. Just really gorgeous. Gorgeous tastes are coming up here. I'm going to put a bit of seasoning here. I like to use a bit of it's a sort of derivative of soya. Here's my sort of, hold on a minute. And then some nice bean sprouts. Let's get it in, you know. The lovely puffy. Whack them all in there. You don't have to be, I don't think you have to be, so. It's really easy. It smells divine, I have to say. See that sort of fresh, lovely. Beautiful. Look at the lushness of that. Lovely. So really lovely. And it's not expensive. Sorry, it's not, it's Sammy. Sammy Davis Jr. I think that's ready.
All through your life, you may dream.